wanted for so long, and I'm glad like it's actually happening and we're flying to Tokyo.
After a year's delay, the Tokyo 2020 Games are finally happening, and the South China Morning Post is there. Paul Ryding and Jonathan White are reporting from the Olympics with the latest news and event updates. Join them every evening, exclusively on scmp.com and our YouTube channel.